welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Arkansas State has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. He's to the 20. At the 30. And he's taken down at the 34. Ball State's offense really centered around this quarterback. And as he goes, the team seems to go.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film. And one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The tailback picks up six there on the misdirection.
That'll bring up second and three.
It's second down, three to go. Ball on their own 40. Edwards gets another carry. Good outside run there. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
Shoved out of bounds at the 49-yard line. Second and six. Ball on the 49. Gets to around the 42. Nice game for the halfback.
That time they kept it on the ground with the counter play. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
Try running left. Tackled after a decent pickup. Edwards gains about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and six.
Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 38. About the 35.
Third down.
Get to that quickly. Brought down at the 20-yard line.
You obviously have to worry about him as a ball carrier, but he showed here that you have to be concerned about him as a receiver as well. He's got good hands, and you know he's good in the open field.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. To about the 17-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. He's scrambling. He gets sacked on the play.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
This is the 10th play of this drive. And he can't escape again.
Well, this offense is running plays that are taking way too long to develop, giving the defense plenty of time to get after the quarterback. And boy, they're putting a lot of pressure on him.
It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. Ball State is looking to go up by 3. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Caught out in the open, and he's tackled at the 33-yard line.
Huston with the tackle at the 33-yard line. That makes it second and two.
He steps out around the 35-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
And now he pitches it. Nice run to the outside. Throws complete, and he's got space to work. And he's taken down right around the 48-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. Brings up second and five.
Give to the tailback. Tackle made around the 42-yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 45. Ball State holds a field goal lead. They work the right side, and there is nothing going there. The defense was all over that draw play.
They got very good containment on the halfback. He had nowhere to go with the football. I'm not sure the quarterback saw him when he was getting ready to pass because he stuck his paw right in the passing lane.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45. Quick throw. He's hit and taken down.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
Defenses in that first quarter, or blame the offenses for a lack of production. 3-0, Cardinals. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter.
Getting the ball to your tight end and allowing him to make plays in the passing game can really open things up on the outside for your real speedsters.
From the 24-yard line, first down, Ball State has a 3-point lead. they make the stop at the 16-yard line.
Gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. And it carries the ball for a nice gain.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
It's 1st and 10. 10 yards to the end zone. Big opening. So the quarterback keeps it for 2 yards.
Nice play here by the senior to make the sure tackle. It's not very often that someone's able to shake this guy.
Tenth play of the drive. The middle for a nice game. So it's 3rd down now, and they're going to need about 4. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Banks gets about 4 yards on the play.
It's a great job by the quarterback to read the defense. He made a nice pitch to the running back, let him go in for 6.
And he converts the extra point. An 11-play, 53-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. They line up to kick this one away.
Pays deep to return.
He's to the 20. Sheds that one, and he just got drilled. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
If they can play sound football from here out and make a few plays, there's no reason they can't get back into this.
Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. Gets it. He's in space. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He's knocked out of bounds around the 48-yard line. From the 25-yard line, it's 1st down. They run it left. And they push him out right around the 18-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
Feeds it to the back. And he hits him hard at the 9.
Interesting to go with the same play again, but it pays off with a big gainer.
Here they go. 1st and goal, down by a couple of possessions. Nice run, and he's brought down. The Red Wolves are going to call their second timeout. Here's play number 10 on the drive. And down he goes around the 1 yard line.
That makes it 30 yards.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Loss of two on the play. That brings up fourth and goal.
It's fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start, offense.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still fourth down.
Just a minute to go in the first half of play. It's up, and it is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Both defenses really played well so far, Herbie.
Up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Ball State up 7 points. Now he tries to buy some time. Brought down around the 34-yard line. Good game there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really like the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
Feeling the pressure, and he fumbles the football. And he's tackled at the 27. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Fires out to his wideout. And a huge touchdown play. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
Brad, the wide receiver was the key here. He did a really good job of working that route to the middle of the field for the post, but before he got to the post, he kind of looked off the defender to the outside and then moved back to the middle of the field, and the quarterback recognized the big hole in the defense and made the throw for the touchdown.
Arkansas State is ready to kick it away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Let's it go. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
Almost a big play. He patrols the deep part of the field like a center fielder, though he didn't make the catch like one.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 31.
6 yards. That'll bring up 34.
He laterals the ball. He goes out of bounds. Right around the 38-yard line. Great run there to get the first down.
Again, the option play here is such a tough play to defend. The defense just doesn't know what the quarterback is thinking. And again, he does a nice job here to pick up the first down.
Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
Number two, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 38. lets it go. And he hauls that one in. That's a great tackle at the 34. Ball State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Boy, this defense really came to play today.
Well, they said before the game that they wanted to put a lot of pressure on this quarterback. They sure stuck to that plan.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. Throws it deep. He had the pick and he dropped it. We played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Locked up on the scoreboard at halftime, and not really much separation in terms of who's had momentum in the game either, David. It seems as if every move one team's made has been countered by the other.
Yeah, tick for tack. You score, I score. You hold, I hold. And, you know, this is two great teams going at it. And that's what's – it's always fun to see the chess match go back and forth. And, you know, the momentum swing one way and all of a sudden swing back the other way. But very rarely do you see it go back and forth, back and forth. And now we got it all gridlocked at the half, and it's a good ball game. And it's going to be fun to watch in the second half.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf in here?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
Very close game now as we start the second half. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Out to around the 35. Makes it to the 44.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
Makes his way to about the 48.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want none of this.
That brings up 2nd and 5.
He's at the 30, gets it out quickly, and he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
2nd down and 10 to go. Ball on the 26. Level at the 18-yard line. Hand off and he won't make it.
This defensive lineman's got the kind of size and strength where he can disrupt the play all by himself.
They'll line it up for the field goal. Arkansas State is looking to go up by 3. Kicks away, and it's Quincy uprights. looks like they're ready for the kickoff.
Ryan back to return.
Fielded at the four. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line.
Arkansas State's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
He's on the run. And now the ball is loose. It's recovered. Kirk, what happened on the option play there?
Well, you got to give credit to the defense. They knew what was coming, and they came up and made the play.
The offense ready to go again, and their last drive ended with 3 points. Arkansas State holds a field goal lead. Tackle made around the 39-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 11.
Second down and 11. Ball on the 39-yard line. Under pressure. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Jones, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it third and 11.
Watch the curl! Watch the curl! Mike 19.
Here's the halfback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds at the 23. Run up the gut.
Gain of 6 on the play. That brings up second and 5.
Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
From the 22-yard line, second down. Inside the 10. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Tackle around the 2-yard line. Kennedy gets around 3 on that option keeper. Arkansas State has a 3-point lead.
This is what an offensive lineman hopes for, an opportunity to impose his will on the defense.
And he converts the extra point. A 7-play, 43-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. Red Wolves quarterback down on the sideline after getting injured earlier. I think it looks like he's in that much pain, and I would bet that we're going to see him back in the game before the day's over. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they make the stop around the 36-yard line.
First and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Got some open field. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings up second and 5.
He's at midfield.
They'll bring him down right around the 42-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. He's tackled at about the 41.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Flips it middle to the running back. He's taken down around the 38-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up third and six.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Pushed out of bounds at about the 35.
Why in the world would the offense run a route short for the first down? That just baffles me every time I see them.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. The kick is up, and it's good.
Great snap and a perfect hold, and he just had an awesome follow-through. Everything went right there on that long field goal.
2013, Arkansas State. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Jackson back, return to him.
It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 29. Ball State's a team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that it's instilled.
Throws it in a hurry, and down he goes around the 31-yard line. So at the end of the third quarter, Arkansas State leads 20-13. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Arkansas State is up a score. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They bring him down in the backfield.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it 39.
Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's to the 40. He's knocked out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Complete. He's got room. He lost the ball. The defense falls on it. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball. And a great awareness by the defense to jump on it.
They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after some discussion, the call on the field is reversed. It's first and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line. Thornton up the gut. He's at the 20. And he hits him hard at the 10-yard line.
Makes it first and goal.
gives it to the back. Touchdown, Red Wolves. Very impressive run by the halfback to find the end zone.
Good play call here by the offensive coordinator. He realizes when you get down into the red zone and you have a halfback like this, just give him the ball and let him find his way into the end zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 29-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Strike to the receiver. Brought down around the 35-yard line.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down.
Mike 41, Mike 41.
And he's tackled around the 44-yard line.
Man gets the tackle at the 44-yard line. That makes it 1st and 10.
He fights forward to about the 46.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8.
From their own 46-yard line, 2nd down. Pass is tipped away.
Surprising to me that the secondary was in such good position. I thought the play call had him fooled at first, but a nice play by the D.
To go long and does. That close to being intercepted. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
And it's the offense that takes the field on 4th down.
Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Quick toss. And he got it to the sophomore. And he's taken down at the 11.
That was a clutch play on 4th down. But they are still down a couple of scores, and it's going to take some work for this team to get back into this game.
Now it's 1st and 10 after the big pass play. Made around the 1 yard line.
Gain of 10 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. The quick pass to the receiver for 6.
And the receiver does a nice job here of fighting off the defender to get to the ball. That was a nice pitch and catch.
And he hits the PAT. It was an 8-play, 70-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. Ball State lines up for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Throws it out at all. He's hit hard for a loss. Ball State's going to take their first time out of the hat.
2nd and 11.
2nd and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 24-yard line. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the 4th quarter. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
But the big man here isn't used to making catches as a defensive lineman. But I'll tell you, he was still pretty athletic just to get his hands on it.
tackle around the 45-yard line. Ball State will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10.
He's on the run.
And they get nice yardage on that run. Ball State's out of timeout. The middle for a nice game. Gets out to around the 25.
That makes it second and two.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Defense has got to do a better job of being more aggressive. You know, this offense doesn't seem to be in much of a hurry. They're working the clock. You know the chances are they're going to run the football. That allows the defense to pin their ears back and get aggressive. And it really comes down to the defensive linemen holding up against the offensive line and the linebackers and safeties crashing downhill and making plays against the run game.
And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 27-20, Red Wolves. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.